Her name is Kaylin, an 8-year-old who has survived a horrific boating accident. She was hit by a boat propeller while tubing on Skaneateles Lake. Here's the story of the men who rescued her.
It was a Wednesday afternoon, and I remember getting out of here just a little bit early because it was the nicest day of the summer.
Skaneateles Lake is a summer getaway for lots of boaters, but an outing the week after the 4th of July was anything but peaceful.
Yeah, I heard the screams down the lake and thought we should go check it out.
Once we got there and saw Kaylin in the water and realized the severity of the situation, we just kind of jumped into action.
We saw Kaylin in the water with her father, who was holding on to, he was holding on to Kaylin and also the tube. So the tube was keeping them afloat.
Eric's boat has a swim platform so they could get to water level to make the rescue.
I was able to kneel down on my swim platform and then just kind of cradle her in my arms and then lift her into the boat.
They took father and daughter to a boat launch off Westlake Road where the sheriff's patrol and rescuers were waiting.
We just kind of pulled up, everyone jumped on the boat, took care of what they had to do, and it was pretty impressive.
And we were lucky to be in the right place at the right time, and then obviously kind of know what to do. So
the lesson here is just if you hear or you think of something that might be, to just at least go check it out, because you never know.
Kaylin and her father survived, and because of David Goetzmann and Eric Marcinkowski's rescue, they are our Red Cross Adult Good Samaritans for 2016.